Also, sorry for the mess. I'm gonna clean my room in a bit, but the last time you guys saw me, I was a freshman living in the dorms, but now I'm a rising junior in my own off-campus apartment with roommates, obviously. I also have not filmed like a talking video in so long, so this is kind of odd to do. For those of you who don't know me, hi, I'm Julie and I am a rising junior at Temple University, majoring in bio. I get so many DMs asking about Temple, the student life, and advice for going to Temple. That just gives me more motivation to create content about college and just vlog my days. I definitely think it would benefit a lot of people just to see life in Philly, life at Temple, because I noticed that there aren't too many videos. So with that said, I'm going to be doing a week of my life. I have not done one of these before. Usually I would just film a day. Today is Wednesday. I don't have a lot of things going on today. I have a lecture for the summer position I'm doing at 4 to 5. And at 5, I'm working my on-campus job till 9. So that's fun. Anyway, I am in the apartment alone because everyone who lives here is currently at their internship. Not me though. I don't work a 9-to-5, which I honestly don't mind at all. So yeah, I'm just gonna clean my room, tidy up a bit, and I'm gonna watch YouTube while I do it. I love to multitask with that. I don't know how good that is, but I watch a lot of vlogs. I've been loving Kelly Kim's vlogs, also known as Eugen on YouTube. Anyway, let's get cleaning. So, my camera is dying, first of all. But we actually ran the dishwasher today, so I'm gonna unload the dishwasher and then I don't know what else to do. This is a very boring day. I'm sorry, but this is real. Unfiltered, raw, I don't know. What do vloggers do and talk about? I admire that.
I feel like you might link the articles in the description box. I wanted to stop by a food shop and get some.
Hi guys, so right now it is 3:06. I'm about to head out. I'm pretty much done cleaning my room. I think I have a lot of footage for today. Anyway, packing my vest. I'm hungry, so I'm probably gonna get Chipotle. I think I'm all set. I'm gonna order my Chipotle now. I got my Chipotle. So I'm super early, like 3:30 right now. So I thought I would just eat it outside instead of going to the tech center, the bathroom of Anderson Hall. It's called Mazur now, but I don't want to transition yet. So I got the taco, and I've never gotten a Chipotle taco. It's like a mini burrito, I guess. Oh my god. They packed it. What the heck?
That's what my taco looks like. Look how packed it is.
Cheers. I don't know if I'm gonna eat this. It's literally a mini burrito. So I work at Jefferson Hospital, and it's basically just a clinical research position. It's more research than it is clinical. But right now, I'm just waiting for my friend Michelle because we have the same shift. We usually take the train because it's only one stop, but today we are driving since she has errands to run after work.
Literally forgot.